Hey, it's Brittany, and I'm here at Hollywood Studios just hanging out for the night. So let's see what rides we can get on. And don't forget to hit like button and subscribe. Let's go hang out in Hollywood Studios. So tonight, we are kind of just hanging out. Blaine stayed home with Chewy, so I could have kind of a longer day in the park. I guess the longer night. And it's super cloudy right now. The forecast says it's not supposed to rain, but you never know. It's Florida. Things happen when you least expect them. But yeah, the cloud coverage is actually really nice. And it's, I think, 90 right now. But it's actually not that bad, especially because of the cloud coverage. So I definitely want to try to get on Runaway Railway and maybe Tower, because Blaine absolutely hates Tower. So we will kind of see what we can get on this, well, afternoon, evening. It's like 2 o'clock-ish. So let's go see how long the Runaway Railway line is. Yeah, there's even a nice breeze right now. So it kind of feels like it's gonna start raining. So I'm like, But that's okay. I have my vesties on right now too. So I have my waterproof shoes. I have a raincoat in my backpack. And if I need to buy an umbrella, I can do that too. I'm not worried about it. I'm very used to the rain being from Washington. So at least it's warm here, which is nice. So cute cast members over here playing with kiddos, pin trading. Just being at Disney is just so nice. It's so nice and relaxing. Well, when you're somebody like me who's not trying to fit everything in 4 days of a vacation, but that's all right. All right, I think I'm gonna hop in the Runaway Railway line. I think it says an hour, but it looks like you're undercover most of the time. So I think I'm gonna just hop in the line because this is something I really wanna go on to. So let's head on in. Yeah, it says 60 minutes. It's 2 o'clock right now. So we shall see. I will let you guys know how long this takes.
This here okey motive?
Goofy, this wasn't in my contract, but okay.
Thanks! You'd be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
Oh, that was really cute. That was really cute. Oh, okay, okay.
Around we together? Now, let's come
Mickey and Minnie's. It was about a 40-minute wait, so really not that bad. And there was like no outdoor queue, so it was all inside. So that was like a breeze sitting in the AC. So cute. So my first time riding that ride, and it lived up to the hype. It was so cute. Yeah, I loved it. So now I'm heading over to see the Weight of Tower. We've got a cavalcade coming by, but headed over to Tower Terror. So let's do it. Spotted some funny little chipmunks over here. Woo! Yeah, dance it out, yeah! Was that the ending pose? Was that your ending? I like it though, I like it. Yeah, Tower of Terror. I took photos as a photobass photographer in training right on this street. Like this lady. This is my peoples. I really want Fantasmic to come back. I know they're supposed to be coming, but it's like my favorite show. One of my favorite shows here. So I'm super excited for that to hopefully be coming back soon. I think everybody wants Fantasmic back. It's a beautiful and fun. It's just a fun show. Do 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 do. I think when I looked at my app, it said 45 minutes, but I know Rock and Roller Coaster just went down, so that could be a problem. So let's just go see. We have the rest of the night here, so I'm not that worried about it. I'll wait in the line. It's all good. Oh, I think both sides are running right now, which is awesome. Yes, they are, yes. All right, 45 minutes. I will wait it. I wonder if roller coaster still rocking. Roller coaster is still down. We shall see. I will look down there. Oh, can't see it. Ding dang. I don't know. There's people over there, so maybe not. That would help this one for not going up any more than it already is. But good old Tower of Terror. I don't know if we have to hop in here, but I'm going to. I'll just do it. What the hey? Whee! Here we go. Alright, it says 45 minutes. We will see how long it actually takes. I'll check back with you guys in a little bit.
Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Bring up the Twilight Zone.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator in a nightmare. That door is opening once again. This time,
there we go.
It's opening for you. Discover what lies beyond.
Oh gosh, so hot.
Imagination in the Tower of Terror.
Click. Goofy and Max out here in front of the Tower of Terror. Look at how cute they are. Yeah! Accurate. That's accurate. Accurate. That's all right. Oh, very nice. Are they yours? Yeah? Okay. Just got off tower. It was only like a 30 minute wait. Like right now the wait times is 30. It was like 25, 30 minutes, but it's mostly inside. So the AC was amazing. Yeah, it was super fun. I love that ride. It's continues to be one of my favorites here. Always has been, always will be. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I think we're gonna go into some shops and see if they have any new merch. Let's go. All right, we're gonna go into the Carthay Circle. Once upon a time, it's just like the Carthay Circle at Disneyland. But it's more just a store, but it is themed to the same thing. They have some really cute Beauty and the Beast stuff over here. I have the plushie Beast, of course I do. This new Belle cup, I have like 1,000 Belle cups, but this is really cute. And you have a little Beast cup with a little spoon. Chip, Cogsworth, all the Wishables are here, which is great. Let's see, is there anything? Anything new that I can see? Still have the Pride collection over here. Some just generic Disney World things. They have the Mickey Pretzel collection. Ooh, they have a bunch of lounge flies in here. I'll show you guys. A bunch of lounge flies. So we got the red Runaway Railway brown lounge fly. Even got Kermit the Frog, the pretzel one, Pink, Grogu, Donald and Daisy, 50th anniversary, and Dumbo. Oh, and they have the icon one, of all the little icons. So cute. Yeah, so I don't think I see anything else, but they have a lot of good lounge flies in here, which is really cool. I think we're gonna head over toward Toy Story Land. Maybe we'll dip into Galaxy's Edge because I'm wearing my Ahsoka ears. But if not, we'll go straight to just hang out in Toy Story. But I think I might go get the cold brew from Docking Bay because that sounds really refreshing right now. So, let's see. I decided to go straight into Galaxy's Edge because I want to try to get that cold brew. Because it sounds really, really good right now. And I am a little bit warm, so I want to go try to get something to cool off. But this is my first time coming to the East Coast, Batu. So I'm quite excited. Very excited, actually. I love Galaxy's Edge. Helps being a Star Wars nerd, but you know, same diff. Wee! So fun. All right. Very cool. I wonder how long standby for Rise of the Resistance is right now. I'm not waiting in it. It's too hot. But still curious at what it is. Well, it's not wrapping around out here, which is nice. Yeah, maybe a little bit. We shall see. We shall see. Let's see. Standby is 80 minutes.
We're passing
time. 80 minutes, everybody. Yeah. A little too long for me. But with the cloud coverage, waiting in lines is not that bad right now. But I have my mind set on that cold brew if they have it available, which I'm sure they do. Not too different from let's walk through the marketplace in California. A few things are in, well, I entered from the opposite side that I usually would have entered it in California, but looks very similar. Very cool. Yeah, the marketplace looks the same. It looks very busy right now, too. I should have just gone around it. All right. Very cool. That's a little bit cooler in here. A little bit of AC. Mostly from the stores, obviously. It's so cute in here, though. I smell the popcorn. Toronto Roasters. Nice. Is Docking Bay over here? I don't know. I feel like I haven't been here enough to know where Docking Bay is, but I'm probably going the complete opposite way. Let's go see the Millennium Falcon and we'll get our way around. I'll walk around the whole land. It's pretty. I like it. Oh, duh. I did go the opposite way. It's literally right here. I'm a dum-dum. Ooh, they do have a single rider line for Smugglers, though, and that's tempting. Very tempting, actually. Okay. I still think I want to go, well, let's go see how long the line is for smugglers and see, kind of feel out what maybe a single rider would be. Ugh, this never gets old. It never gets old. It's a 65 minute regular wait. I think I'm gonna go get my cold brew. So let me see if I can mobile order that guy and then we'll go pick it up. But this is gorgeous, right? Okay, just kidding, I'm a dum-dum. The cold brew's only in the morning, so it wasn't on the menu, which is fine. We'll come back to Galaxy's Edge and get that, but I think maybe this might be it for me. So thank you so much for watching this video, and if you liked it, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you real soon.